السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. طلاب الأعزاء، درسنا لهذا اليوم ورك شيت جرامر، ورقة عمل على قواعد الوحدة رقم 8. Exercise A. Look, choose and write. انظر، اختار، ثم اكتب الإجابة المناسبة في الفراغ. Number 1. She a kite. She had a kite. Or she didn't have a kite. Look at picture 1. Yes, she had a kite. إذن الإجابة الصحيحة had. Circle about had. Then write. She had a kite. Number 2. He was or were on the farm yesterday. نتذكر مع بعض عائلة was وعائلة were. Was عائلتها بتتكون من he, she, it. الاسم المفرد، لكن وير عائلتها بتتكون من we, you, they والاسم الجمع. ننتبه على الفاعل subject he، اذا من عائلة was. circle about was then write he was on the farm yesterday. question 3. they was or were at the basketball court number 3. They من عائلة were. إذا circle about were and write it. Number 4. They at the beach yesterday. They was or were. ننتبه إلى الفاعل. إذا الإجابة الصحيحة were. circle about were. They were at the beach yesterday. ننتقل للسؤال التالي exercise B. Look and number. Number one, she had a pike. Look at pictures. Number two. Write number one in picture two. He didn't have a hat. Look at picture number three. Number 3. We were at home. Look at picture 1. We were at home. Write number 1 in picture 1. Write number 3. ننتقل إلى exercise C. Look and write. انظر واكتب. Look at picture 1. They played yesterday. ماذا لعبوا؟ Look at picture. Played football. Write football. Number 2. Look at picture 2. They watched TV. Write. They watched TV. شاهدوا التلفاز. هنا انتهينا من ورقة العمل. ننتقل الآن إلى فونيكس من كتاب التمارين. Exercise A. Look, write and match. أكمل كتابة الكلمة ثم وصل مع الصورة المناسبة. Number 1. Look at picture 1. Grandmother. Write grandmother. Number 2. Passes. Then match. وصل مع picture 2. Number 3. Present. Match with present. This present. And this passes. This grandmother. Number 4. Boxes. صناديق. This picture boxes. Number 5. Prices. This prices. And number 6. Sandwiches. This sandwiches. ننتقل إلى السؤال exercise P. Listen and circle. نكتب بداية أول حرفين من كل صورة. Number 1. A prize. P-R. Number 2. bracelet PR. Number 3 present PR. Number 4 grandpa a prom and grapes. ننتقل الى اخر سؤال in unit 8. read and say اقرا او الفظ الكلمات. box number 1 break break breathe. box number 2 great egret egresses. number 3 price preach prune. number 4 foxes foxes boxes. and number 5 races faces places. الى هنا نكون قد انتهينا من حل الاسئله في كتاب التمارين، والحصه القادمه ان شاء الله سوف نبدا بيونت 9. يعطيكم العافيه.